Nacho, welcome. Nacho, last year all the talk was Gen AI, now it's Agentic AI. How do you see all this playing out in the next few years?
I think it's very exciting. There is a new paradigm that is built on top of Gen AI, but it's completely different, which is Agentic. And the ability that Gen AI enables to have reasoning power, memory, and capacity to use tools to solve workflows and business problems like very much humans do. So we are expecting that this will unleash the level of productivity that we haven't seen in the past few years and fully delivering the promise, but it's not going to be easy. It's going to be reimagining the workflows that actually matter for companies, and that will require imagination, understanding of what you can really unleash with technology and daring to actually do this business transformation. And on top of that, it's also delivering the technology, the enterprise platform that enables to create these agents. And one of the big things that will be very relevant is to make the right decision about buy versus build, where to buy a platform or buy agents in the market, maybe closer to platforms that solve functional problems, and where to build a differentiating capability that enables to create agents. And ultimately, delivering the impact and transforming the organization and the adoption and change management to make the immense opportunity that agents actually rely.
So if there's one piece of advice that you could give leaders for this year to really capture that growth, that potential, what would you say?
I'd say that is being intentional and driving it with ambition. Intentional as in not reacting to technology players, but thinking what technology can do for me, and ambition because really can move the needle, can transform companies, and it makes sense to basically put that top of the agenda.